Voice, this is N. Nagendra Prasad, TGT English, from TTWURJC Boys, Tirumalaipalam. Day 29, Spoken English. Today, we are going to learn asking and giving information. In our previous classes, we learn some information regarding this topic. On this topic. Look here, this sentence. Could you tell me the way to the railway station? The way to the railway station is in thick green letter words. Means you can change this part according to the situation or context. For example, you want to know the bus station route. You want to know the bank. You want to know the school or college. Then you can ask, could you tell me the way to the TTWURJC Boys Tirumalaipalam, like so. Menu, where I can remit the exam fee. If you went a university, it's very biggest. It's situated located in a large plinth area. So it is difficult those who went newly to the universities to know the centers, different branches, then you require such kind of information. Please let me know if, sometimes we can use here whether also, if or whether tomorrow is holiday for the office. You want to know whether tomorrow is holiday or not, you can ask like that. Where is or where are. If the following nouns or plural, you can use or, otherwise you can is. Let me explain. Where are, here I gave some phrases, the washrooms, dining rooms, classrooms, all these are plural. So I use are only. Where are the washrooms? Where are the dining rooms? Where are the classrooms? Please. Suppose you want to know the your classroom. Where is classroom? Where is classroom? Please. Could you give me the details of your job? If you want to know the details of your friend's job, you can ask like that. Where is the duration of online classes for, sorry, what is the duration of online classes for class 10? How much is it? Suppose you want to buy a wallet or something else, you can ask, you want to know price of it, you can ask like that. What is the cost of the mobile? You can ask this question like also, like this also. For example, you want to buy a mobile, you can ask directly what is the cost of mobile. Or you can ask how much is it. You point, you demonstrate, you point to that particular article and ask like that. Asking information. Let me give some more details. Do you have online classes from tomorrow? Is it available in your shop? Here it means it may be mobile, it may be a gift article, it may be a book or anything else. Is there discount on credit card or bulk purchase? You, whenever you go to a shop, you may have, you wanted to use credit card, then you can ask such question. Or you want to buy more than 10,000 or 20,000 rupees purchase, then you can ask such kind of questions. Can I pay through card or in cash? Could you tell me about the features of the mobile? Look, children, here all the examples I give, the conversation between the shop owners or strangers university places and banks and offices, railway stations and traffic posts somewhere. So definitely these, if you do practice all these, they are very helpful while speaking in English. Where can I find cash counter in this office or in the office? Is it a holiday on 20th of this month? Yeah. Are there branches at Khammam? of your office. Could you give me some information on NEP, National Education Policy 2020? Now, let us know thanking and responses for giving the information. For most, let's know thanking. Look, thanks a lot. You made my day. Thanks a million. I'm grateful for your help. Okay, these are the ways to say, convey thanks. Now, responses to these thanks. Thanking. Number one, my pleasure. Suppose anybody says you thanks a lot, you can say my pleasure. Suppose anybody says you thanks a million, you say don't mention it. Suppose anybody says I'm grateful for your help, you say that's all right. Suppose anybody says thanks, you can say no problem, no issue, not a problem. You can respond to thanking of others in such a way. Now, you are welcome. You can say welcome also. Now, let me give some more responses to thanks. I don't know what I made, what I would have done without you. I don't know what I would have done without you. This is a kind of way to response to thanks. Thanks. That was a much needed support. Your advice means a lot. Thanks you for coming, for calling, for being there. I'll never forget your help. Children, I hope you understand all these. Giving information or taking information and thanking and responses. If you do practice and use them in your day-to-day life situation or at your VLCs, definitely they are very helpful improving in your speaking skills. Have a nice day. See you tomorrow.